गुड मॉर्निंग पीपल, हेलो, नमस्ते, वेलकम टू माई चैनल बकल अप एंड एक्सप्लोर। माई नेम इज़ निधि चौहान। सो इट इज़ अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 3:25 AM इन द मॉर्निंग ऑन 24th of February, एंड टुडे वी आर लीविंग फॉर जम्मू। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर द जम्मू व्लॉग। So we've reached the airport and we are waiting for our flight. So it's a connecting flight to Jammu. That is, first we'll go from Mumbai to Delhi and then from Delhi to Jammu. Super excited! Okay people, so here we are. We reached Delhi. And from here we are going to catch another flight to Jammu. Like I told you, it's a transfer flight. So
We've reached almost Katra. Now this is where we are going to have our lunch because we won't have a lot of time. We have to do the darshan today only. But guys, I love the view here. Just look at it. Okay people, here we are in Katra. This is the hotel that we are going to stay in. Blue Western. And I don't know if y'all can see or not, but that there is the temple. And that cloud looks like a candy floss. We are going up by helicopter, and for that you have to come here and get the verification done if you've booked online, and then you have to go get the boarding pass from there, and the helipad is over there. That will take you to the temple, but after that wherever it drops you from there you have to get down at least an hour walk. This is how Katra looks during night time. I just love the way it looks. And I don't know if it is only me or can you also see? I feel that there's a om structure here. Don't you think? I don't know. Any which ways, they do say, right, that Jammu is a city of temples. I don't know. If you all look closely, what do you feel? Does this look like an om to you? Let me know.
Hey everyone, I hope you like the vlog. Please hit like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you all are notified whenever I put the part 2 and 3 of the vlog, which is going to be super fun and going to come out super. Also, please go and check my Instagram page, which is linked in the description bar below. And you will get to know even more fun reels and videos and pictures of things that I do in Mumbai on normal day-to-day basis. Every 2 weeks I keep posting photos and videos over there, so check that out. Also, if you all want to know more about me, every Saturdays I have Q&A questionnaire sessions going on, so you can also come and chit chat over there. So thank you so much for watching.